Battle Ram. Can it find a connection? And it does. So that's a big moment here. Still a lot of work to be done. 22 seconds, not really enough to make anything happen. Maybe we'll see a desperation Three Musketeers in the pocket. But of course, Legend would be expecting that to happen.
Yeah, I really don't like that Lumberjack play there, Rich. It was so easily hideable with the Ice Golem. Kind of a wasted 4 Elixir in a moment when you really, really need to put the pressure up. And now you see Legend going for that 3 crown victory. Obviously not going to happen, but wow. Legend, as you said, right.
Daddy, we are in double Elixir time, so maybe a little hint there. And now it is Three Musketeers again, and we've seen Three Musketeers with the Zappies, of course, as well with that Battle Ram. A lot coming down this lane here.
That is a lot on the field for Legend. I don't think that Big Daddy has enough to stop it, Rich. Look at that left-hand tower. It's going down.
Oh, my gosh. Left-hand tower down.
Is Legend going to give us our first King of the Hill sweep, someone who we didn't even think we were going to see in competition today?
Legend doing the deed for Nova, looking like he's going to be the one to send them all the way to our championship round. The man who people thought might not even play here at CRL World Finals.
Rolling! Rolling! Strike! Oh,
Yeah! Let's go.